Good morning, children. Here I have taken class 8, linear equation, word problems. It is NCERT question number 16. What is that? Organizers of an essay competition decide that winner will get a prize of 100. If one winner, 100, two winner, 200, like that. And a participant who does not win get a prize of rupees 25. So all participants who does not win, they will get 25 rupees. And this way total prize money is rupees 3000. They have 3000 out of they are giving to winners and who did not win. Total number of participants is 63. So we go from the back side to the last sentence. Total number of participants is 63. Out of this, some will win, some will not win. Some are winners, some will not. Winners will get a prize of 100 rupees. And those who don't win, they will get 25 rupees. And this way we have to find out how many winners are there and how many do not win. So number of winners you have to find out. So total number of participants is 63. We suppose that the number of winners is X. Is 63. If I say that 63 are total and out of that X are winners, the remaining are not the winners. So it is 63 minus X. Now, winners will get a prize of 100 rupees. That means, if there is X, which we don't know that how many winners are there. If one winner, then 100 rupees. If it is 2, then 100 into 2. So same way, if X winners, then 100 into X. Then, those who did not win, they are also getting 25 rupees. So who are they? Number is 63 minus X. It is the number and it is prize money. Amount of money. So same way as we have done here. So it is 63 minus X, those who did not get prize, and they are getting the 25 rupees amount. So total will be 3000. Now we have to simplify only. How we will simplify? 100 into X, 100X plus 63 into 25. 63 into 25 written minus sign 25 into X written RHS is 3000. Now 100X and 25X are like terms, so and it is minus sign, so we subtract, so it is 75X. If 63 and 25 you are multiplying, then 25 3 ja 75. 7 is there, 25, 6 is 150 plus 7, 1575 is 3000, RHS is same. Now, this number we are taking to RHS, then it will become negative. So, 75x will be 3000 minus 1575. 75x, if you subtract, we are getting 1425. X will be, as here it is multiplication sign, if 25 we are taking this side, it will be division sign. So it is 25. Now we cancel 5, 15 ja, here 5 2 ja, 10, 4 2, 5 8 ja and 5 5. Again with 5 we can cancel, 5 3 ja, it is 5 5 ja, 25, 3 5 5 7, 3 19 ja. So number of winners X we are getting 19. So who did not win is 63 minus X, it is 44. You can verify your answer that 100 into 19 plus 25 into 44, we are getting 1900 plus 1100 total sum. That means your solution is correct. This way you find out